Whoa, look at that. Yes. Oh, yes. Looking good. All right. And the calzone in the other one. Yes.
Nice au jus sauce.
The first that used these sauces as extra sauce. products, they can play with one. Compared to the original one that's been on the menu since 1962.
There are more than 30 side sauces, like green garlic, a hot Creole, and some mayonnaise. Carb-conscious customers can get their burgers on lettuce wraps instead of buns.
In the Jetta Fresh menu, we serve both the Jetta Fresh chicken, but also the low carb burger with no bread at all.
This is soft fresh, the lettuce, the juice of meat, and sauce, and cheese. Delicious. This is not the only one crazy about this. The earth loves this. Some of the restaurants sport solar panels, powered by wind vents. Fast foods with a social conscience and classic Swedish flavors. That's Stockholm. Spain is about to get sexy with fast food. I'm eating a cheese tahini, first one, and later, a Turkish spin on a New York favorite.
And the cheese they have here in Turkey is very good.
On this season of Tour, handshake by handshake, John Hembro's business gets bigger.
I love this.
Buying and selling is $17,000. With bigger products,
I've seen this stuff in years.
Bigger crowds. And big name clock is bigger now than ever. That toy you grew up with could have a big name. Peter is Jordan Shakes his way. That's a big deal. All new Wednesday at 9, only on Travel Channel.
Finger licking good. Damn, it's good.
All right, I'll eat the calzone later.